Welcome to another webisode of Outdoor Cast Iron Cooking. I'm Dean, the Fogcrawler. Today, we're going to show you how to make a really awesome treat, soft black licorice.
We're here today at the Van Dusen River area, Swimmer's Delight, one of our favorite places in the Redwoods. I'm Joni. Stay tuned to see what we're going to fix up for you today.
Before I get started on the reduction mixture, I have some prep work to do. I need to crush and grind the herbs, but I got lucky at the herb store. I won't have to do anything with the whole licorice root. I found it already ground up, and my fennel seeds, I found it ground as well. So all I'm going to have to use the mortar and pestle to crush and grind up is the star anise and the anise seeds. Let's start off with the star anise. There's four star anise. Next, we're going to take a tablespoon of anise seed. And we'll crush that up a bit. Doesn't take much on this. And now we can get started on the reduction mixture. We start off with a cup and a half of water. Or 2 tablespoons of licorice root. 4 star anise crushed. 1 tablespoon of anise seed. 1 tablespoon of fennel. And for good measure, I'm going to put in some whole licorice root, just to try to squeeze a little bit more licorice flavor out. We're going to heat this to a low boil and reduce the cup and a half of liquid down to a half a cup to give us a concentrated liquid that we will strain. As this mixture starts to reduce down, we have to kind of guesstimate what the half a cup is. And I would rather come up a little bit shy and have a more concentrated liquid than to have over a half a cup, if that makes sense. Like we're getting close. Okay, at this point, I'm gonna cut the heat. And now we'll strain this to separate the particulate matter and give us a concentrated liquid. This AeroPress has a little filter in the bottom, so it'll capture all the particulate matter. Just a little bit shy of a half a cup, but that's great. Now we're going to let this liquid cool down and we're going to add the gelatin to it. The concentrated liquid has cooled sufficiently. I've wiped out the oven. Now I'm going to add it back in. And I'm going to add to it 2 packets of original Knox unflavored gelatin. Each packet is equivalent to approximately 1 tablespoon. I'm going to just stir this up a little bit, and all I want to do is have this gelatin soften up a bit. Next, we'll be adding all the rest of the ingredients for the licorice, except for the flour. That goes in last. I've added in the molasses. Now we're going to put the licorice root powder, 1 tablespoon of licorice root extract, 1 tablespoon of anise extract, 1 tablespoon of olive oil, and we're going to put some black food coloring. 5, 6, 7 drops. And we're going to add 1/2 cup of sweetened condensed milk. And now we can turn on the heat and start cooking our licorice. Okay, we're going to get everything mixed up here. And start cooking this. We'll be using a candy thermometer. We want to cut the heat somewhere between 235 Fahrenheit and 250 Fahrenheit. I don't recommend doing this without a candy thermometer. If you take it up past 250 and get up to like 260 in there, you're not going to have soft licorice anymore. You're going to have hard licorice. We're up to about 238, 239. Seem to be dropping a bit there. We're up to 238. I think I'm going to cut this at about 240. Right there. Okay, I'm going to cut the heat now. And now we can add the flour. Tell you, soft licorice is much easier to work with than when you're going for the higher temperatures to get hard licorice, because with the higher temperatures you have very little time to work with it before it sets up. I've got my parchment lined pan. Now I'm going to pour the licorice. And now we just let this set up. We'll be putting it in the ice chest to speed up the cooling process. The licorice has cooled sufficiently. So we'll take it out. We've got the licorice out on wax paper. We're just going to even it up a little bit. Now we can slice it up. Black licorice. People either love it or they hate it. I think some of the people that hate it have never had real black licorice. I'm Dean the Fogcrawler. Remember, it's all about eating good in the great outdoors.
Here in the heart of the Redwoods, I'm Joni. Happy trails to you.